Tonight in Medical Rounds, hand pain is a common condition that affects so many people. And Dr. Nicholas Bontempo is an orthopedic surgeon at the Hartford Healthcare Bone and Joint Institute at Hartford Hospital. He is joining us now live with more on the latest advances in technology to treat these conditions. Thank you for joining us tonight, Dr. Bontempo.
Thank you for having me.
Well, let's talk about some of the most common conditions that cause hand pain.
So some of the most common things that I see in my practice are nerve compressions like carpal tunnel syndrome and cubital tunnel syndrome. Then also arthritis can commonly affect the hand and wrist and a lot of tendon issues as well.
So what are the treatments, surgical and non-surgical, when you have this kind of pain?
Well, it depends on what condition you're talking about, but if you're talking about specifically nerve compressions, usually we'll try a period of conservative treatment consisting of splinting the affected extremity at nighttime. And then if patients fail to respond to conservative treatment, then we have to work it up further and potentially consider surgery at a later date if indicated.
I have a question for you about hand pain.
Sure.
When do you know when to talk to a doctor about hand pain? If you've got a pain in your wrist and it doesn't go away after a week, is that the time to see the doctor? How long should you allow your body to heal itself if it's capable of doing that?
Well, I think it depends. If there's a trauma, you had a fall or an injury, I think giving it a week or so to calm down on its own is a good idea. But if there's no history of a trauma and it just starts bothering you out of the blue, I would probably have it evaluated sooner rather than later. It can't hurt to go be evaluated, have an x-ray taken, and just have an examination performed to make sure that you're not missing anything bigger. And then you can talk at that time about what the conservative treatment options are for the condition that's affecting the hand.
All right, that's some good advice. Now, what are some of the latest advances in technology? We see so much today.
Sure. So with thumb arthritis in particular, there's been a gold standard treatment for many, many years, but there is on the horizon a newer type of implant that can be used for thumb arthritis. It's not for every patient. It's for a selected group of patients, but if indicated, it can work very well and has very excellent outcomes.
Yeah, we saw a story on that earlier tonight on Eyewitness News at 5. Very impressive. Now, we have a few seconds left, but I want to mention that you are hosting a community education event coming up, so can you give us a quick preview of what people who attend this can expect?
Absolutely. So on October 17th, I'm going to be giving a talk discussing common conditions that affect the hand. And in that talk, I'm going to go into further detail about carpal tunnel syndrome, cubital tunnel syndrome, arthritis of the hand and thumb, and tendon issues that affect the fingers, hand, and wrist.
All right. Sounds like a great program. Thank you so much, Dr. Bontempo, for your insight tonight. As we mentioned, Dr. Bontempo will be hosting that community education event on October 17th. It's at the Simsbury Hop Meadow Country Club. For more information, to order register, just call the number on the screen.